Who are we instead, huh? We're the people that want to complain about everything now. We're the people that want to bitch our way into success. And when people like me make fun of idiots, you're mean, Carlos. It's not that I'm mean. It's that somebody has to talk to these people. Because if we don't tell people when they make mistakes, they're just going to repeat them over and over again. As an example, why can't we talk about the people that lost their houses?
Well, they lost their houses.
Yeah, but why did they lose their houses? Can we talk about that?
Well, why didn't any smart people know or predict that this economic downfall would occur with regard to the mortgage crisis? Oh, because smart people never thought, never even fathomed that that many million Americans would buy a house they couldn't fucking afford. That's why. And see? Look at all the people that aren't clapping. You're mean, Carlos.
It's not it. It's that, where is their personal responsibility for what we do? I got a heart and I have a brain. The problem with me is my brain and my heart are always fighting, okay? Because here's what happens. I turn on the news and I see a guy, right, going, I lost my home because my mortgage is more than doubled. It went from $1,100 to $2,300 because I didn't know that it was an adjustable rate. I didn't know that it was an adjustable rate. You know what happens at that moment? My heart goes, oh my God, let's get this guy's name and send him $5,000 so he can stay in that house for a little longer. That's what my heart says, I swear to God. You know what my brain says? Hold on, before you write that check, I need a question. Let me get this straight. You lost your house because you didn't know that it was an adjustable rate. So, you initialed or signed each page of a stack of papers that thick, saying you would pay something for 30 years of your life, and you forgot to read it. Is that what happened? Is that what happened? How do you not read your contract? I'll make people start reading their contracts. I'm gonna slip things in there on page like number 7. Things that say, in simple English, if you initial the bottom of this page, you agree to the fact that a big black guy with a 13-inch penis is gonna come and do your mom from behind once a month. Oh, people start reading their contracts after that. You show up at Nana's house and there's a black guy going, what's up, baby, what's up? What's up, baby? You didn't read the contract. Suck it, suck it. It's all good, baby, I brought it. It's right there. Go ahead, read it out, read it out. It's on page 7, baby. Oh, let me flip it to page 7 for your ass. Mom's gonna be like, I can't believe you didn't read the contract. Everybody's become a victim. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. We're making diseases out of choices now. My friend called me up. He's like, I have a disease. I'm an alcoholic. That's not a disease, that's a choice. Well, my doctor said it's a disease. Well, I'm not a doctor, but I'm telling you, according to me, it's a choice. You choose to drink, or you choose not to drink. That's not a disease. That's a choice, okay? Nobody would have polio if it came in a shot glass. You would never show up at your friend's house on a Sunday morning. What happened last night? Party time, bitches! Should have had the Jaeger bombs! And look at me. I do feel sorry for people. There are people that I really feel sorry for. I feel sorry for Mexicans with thick mustaches that look like Saddam Hussein at the airport security. You know he gets checked every time he flies. I'm sorry, sir, random security check. He's speaking Spanish. Hijo de tu puta madre. Yo no soy, cabrón! I am not the guy you are looking for. You are looking for la 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 la. But I am la 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 bamba. You see the difference? I feel sorry for people in Japan. Yeah, Joplin get hit by one tornado, freaking out. They got hit by 3 disasters in a row, a trifecta of terror. You know people in Japan are looking up to the heavens, talking to God, going, okay, we
have to have a very serious conversation. Something happened down here. I don't know if you know or not. The universe is a huge place. Maybe you're on the other side. I don't know this. But I want to tell you other perspectives so you understand, okay? Okay. First, we get hit by a giant earthquake. As horrible as this was, this is Japan. We are in Ireland that happens to be situated on a fault line. We understand this, okay? We expect this to happen. We know where we live. We have no problem, okay? Then we get hit by a tsunami. Again, we are in Ireland surrounded by water on a fault line. This is expected. We understand this. We accept this. We have no problem with those two, okay? Then we get hit by a nuclear disaster. What the fuck? Holy shit, we make a one bad Toyota. And you do this?